match. The Freebirds on their way to the ring. They'll be going against Steve Dr. Death Williams, Ted DiBiase, and Terry Taylor in a six-man elimination tag match. A phenomenal hour. Thank you very much for being with us. And now let's go to Mike Wilson, our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing at the combined weight of 780 pounds. Forget it! Forget it! Cut the music off! And shut up and listen for a second. I don't know who you guys, and when I say you guys, the UWF, makes you think somebody died and left you boss. But there is no way that you're going to finagle my brothers. He's got to defend the Universal Heavyweight title against the one-man gang. He's got to defend the TV title against Savannah Jack. And you think they're going to come out here in a six-man elimination? No siree, buddy. So you can just forget it. There's not going to be a six-man elimination. And as a matter of fact, we're doing Dr. Death a favor, because you know we get rid of Terry Taylor, and then we get rid of Ted DiBiase, and then it'd be 3-on-1, Dr. Death. And do you remember what happened the last two times? It was 3-on-1, you punk. You're looking at a hurricane.
Well, Michael Hayes has made his comments, but we hear the music cracking up, and that match has been signed. And Dr. Death, Steve Williams, Ted DiBiase, and Terry Taylor making their way to the ring here on Universal Wrestling. And there is the good doctor. He is back. He's 100%. Six-man elimination tag man. And the Freebirds may not want to fight because of the consequences of the match and what's happening in the hour, but it is breaking down right here. They're all in the ring. Terry Gordy on the outside. Gordy's got to defend the title against the one-man gang. Dr. Death on that second rope. Dr. Death cut across Bam Bam's arm. Bam Bam was trying to save Michael Hayes, and Dr. Death came right across the arm. Bam Bam, Gordy's arm. It could very easily be dislocated right here. He's on the outside. Dr. Death, an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. And the Freebirds are taking Gordy back to the dressing room. Dr. Death standing tall. And we'll be right back. We'll get this back together. We'll be right back on Universal Wrestling. Call back home
to the refinery. With General Skandor Akbar at 495 pounds from Chicago, the one-man gang.
The challenger, the 6'9", 495-pound one-man gang, is in the ring. And he is awaiting the Universal Heavyweight Champion, Terry Bam Bam Gordy. Remember, Gordy has signed the contract to defend the title, but Gordy was injured earlier in the hour at the hands of Steve Dr. Death Williams when Gordy tried to pull Michael P.S. Hayes out of the ring. But this match has been signed. And there you see Terry Gordy, his arm in a sling, and Michael P.S. Hayes making their way to the ring. Remember, it's signed for the Universal Heavyweight Championship. Gordy heavily bandaged. They report from the dressing room that they were just getting ready to take him for medical attention. But you can tell quite obviously he is in a lot of pain here. And with the most coveted single title in this sport on the line, this is going to be quite an interesting situation.
Hey, you can just, hey, turn the music off. You can forget this title belt, camel breath, because there's no way that my brother, I got to take him to the hospital right now to get x-rayed because of what's going on, is there ain't going to be no title match.
Are you saying that Terry Gordy will not wrestle and defend that belt tonight?
There is not going to be a title match. He is not wrestling. He cannot.
Hey, man, what's wrong? You ain't got no guts, Freebird! looks to me like you lost your nerve, Gordy. You better put up or shut up. You too, Michael. You put up or shut up. We've come out here week after week and demanded this title match, and I didn't have it.
Boy, it's a tense situation, ladies and gentlemen, right here.
Hey, boy, I've had more guts than you ever dreamed about having, boy. Come on, I'm...
Bam Bam is a fighter now.
There, he is not wrestling. He's not wrestling.
Are you telling me that there will be no championship match with Gordy tonight?
I'm telling you, he is not wrestling. No match.
He is not going to defend the title.
He is not going to defend it.
Well, Tommy Gilbert is going right by the letter of the law.
You cannot do that. He didn't even beat him.
He was supposed to wrestle a championship match.
This is a ripoff.
No, he has got to defend it.
Look at his arms.
He
can't wrestle.
That is a forfeit. He cannot wrestle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I tell you, this is shocking. This is going to send shockwaves across the wrestling world. The number one singles title in all of pro wrestling. And a forfeit victory here on the Universal Wrestling Federation. We'll keep it right here.
You didn't even beat him!
Hayes is beside himself, ladies and gentlemen. Well, quite obviously, there is the former champion. We have a new Universal Heavyweight Champion, and we'll be right back. More championships on the line. The television title is coming up next.